the light, subtract the heart, add in the pain, put me in the dark. Yeah, now give me a couple problems, add in a pad and a pen so I can solve them. Now add a little hate, add a little pressure, let's see what we can make. Now add back in the heart, brought with the confidence, thought made for the art.
I say, I'm David Fletcher, director of Athleticademix, and we're here at Harrow Sports Centre, Harrow School in London, for our women's soccer showcase. We have 30 girls from all over the country, and in fact, two that have come over from Denmark to be here, learn more about the sports scholarship system in America, and then play in a showcase match, which will be watched by 22 US college coaches who've made the trip to come and recruit UK and Danish players. So schedule for today is, once we've introduced everybody and the US coaches in attendance, we'll be presenting to all the players and parents about the college process in America and taking them through every step from their requirements academically, sporting perspective, and also showing them some examples of what's on offer in the United States. Following the presentation, all of the players will get changed to their playing kit and they'll go through some athletic performance testing. So we have a standing jump, an agility test, and using the track outside to do a 40-meter timed sprint. So we'll compile all of those statistics and they'll be made available to the players and to the coaches to start getting a bit of a benchmark on where they stand athletically. Following the performance testing, we then have the showcase match, which kicks off at 1:30, and the players will obviously be divided into two teams and they'll play a game that will be filmed and watched by the American coaches as well, who will be looking for players for 2022, 2021 and 2020. So very excited for today. It's our main event of the year. We've had two events this week in Sweden, one male event and a female event on Friday. So we are delighted to be here now in England to see what the UK has to offer. A lot of hard work over weeks and months has gone into setting today up, and we couldn't be more pleased to see the players and the parents and coaches here today as well. So it's going to be a fantastic day, and we hope that it's really beneficial and enjoyable for everyone that attends. So we're joined today by our friends and partners, Inspired by Sport, who are here today to film some behind the scenes footage, what's going on, and kind of to tell a story about what we're trying to achieve here and what the girls are going through as they look to take the first steps in this process. Inspired by Sports have a number of branches to their organisation. Their main expertise or origin comes from track and field athletics, and they are venturing into football and in particular women's football in the near future. So part of their organisation is within coaching and athlete development. They also have a lot of charity work that they're involved with, and of course their media company, which has had some great success with athletics and the English Schools Championships, and they'll be moving into the football world to continue their development with that as well. Said I'm gonna be someone, they told me not to go there. What you think is gonna happen? Think you really gonna go and make a future out of rapping? Yeah. And I did it with a passion, like all the loves of my life, 100, no distractions. Made a racket in the game, ballin' with no backspin. You can call me Bronson, I'm ready for action. Killing rappers twice, eating ghosts like I'm Pac-Man. If my career's a joke, why am I the one laughing? 'Cause maybe it is.